Grandview police officers doubled as teachers today. This week, officers are showing kids at Grandview Middle School how math is used as a crime-fighting tool. And one example, how they use math formulas during accident reconstruction.
Going 75 miles an hour on an asphalt roadway takes almost 1.5 football fields to come to a complete stop. That's something they can relate to.
Special voodoo that
this is the second year Grandview police have taught kids about the connection between math and law enforcement.